Hello, welcome back. Today I'm sharing how to create this easy high bun updo. It's very on trend, 90s inspired, and perfect for any special occasion. Let's get started. Now, if you have thin hair or you feel like you need more volume for this hairstyle, don't worry. I'm going to share with you how I clip in my Luxie hair extensions for upstyles. Now, at your height, clip in a 3-clip weft upside down. This allows it to lay flat and comfortably against your head when your hair is up. Repeat with a 4-clip weft at temple height and another at your crown, but clip this in the right way. Now for the updo, loosely gather your hair into a mid ponytail so your hair swoops over your ear, and then pull out those face framing pieces. And gently use your fingers or a fine tooth comb to smooth any bumps. Now tightly hold your ponytail in your left hand and with your right, tightly twist your ponytail counterclockwise once, bringing it to the top to create a twist at your crown. Should be a very tight twist. Now secure into place with pins by sliding them through the outside of your twist to the right, pushing them against your head and sliding them in towards the center, repeating until secure. Now the fun part, we're going to divide the remaining hair in 4 sections. So first gather the top right section of your hair and wrap it around your fingers, leaving out some ends. So I wrapped twice. Now hold your loop against your head above your twist so that you can see it from the front with your ends trailing out the side, and secure both sides into place. Repeat with the left side, pinning beside your previous loop so it looks balanced. And then repeat with your 2 remaining sections, pinning them just below your previous loops. For finishing touches, I recurled my ends to soften the look, and to stick those pesky neck hairs, I used this got to be gel. It's incredible. Your hair will not budge. And then of course, I added some shine spray. How beautiful and classic. I hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to give it a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.